When you look at having to represent that diverse group of people, I think it's important that you just don't only talk, but that you be a good listener. And I think Mayor Mayo is a very good listener. I think he's shown that in being the mayor of Monroe and in his councilman position before being mayor. And I think it's that type of listening skill that he's going to bring to be able to represent this district effectively.